Yo, what's up YouTube? What's up my people? What's up my first subscribers? My name is Kolisa. It's your first time to the channel. Please don't forget to like the video and also subscribe because we want to grow this channel and get to 1000 subscribers before the end of this month. So yeah, look, today we're going to be reacting to Kendrick Lamar. And this looks like a live performance of some sort. And yeah, and it's 50 minutes long. So hey, I hope that it's gonna be enticing. I hope that it's gonna be interesting. But yeah, I mean, I have faith in Kendrick Lamar, and I've never watched any Kendrick Lamar live performance. So I'm looking forward to this. I'm really looking forward to this. Yeah, I'm gonna try not to pause as much. But because this is a long video already, so yeah, if I don't pause that much, please don't think that I'm not catching whatever that is saying. But of course, my reaction will be here. On this face right here, I might not do a lot of talking. But anyway, let's get into this. So this is like a fashion show. Hey, look, man, look, I appreciate fashion, right? But I don't understand it. Most of the times I don't understand it, especially runway fashion, like, which is, I believe, we being told as average people that it's high end. Like, I don't understand it. And so, yeah, I mean, it looks good. I mean, the aesthetics are great. Like, aesthetically, like high-end fashion or runway fashion looks awesome for the runway, but for anyone to rock, anyway. Yo, let us not slip on. So I'm guessing this is like a Louis Vuitton runway show. Yo man, this looks very prestige. Like, there's not a lot of people here, and so if you are invited to this, I'm sure you are someone phenomenal. Like, that other dude, this dude right here looks clean though. Look at that. Yo, his fit is tough. His fit are tough. I'm liking. Yo, this fit is tough. Yo, but those shoes though. Nah, dude. Hey, look. This type of fashion is made for particular people. Like, you need to be of a different caliber when it comes to taste in order to really dig these type of clothes. This dude right here look cool though. Man. I could rock that. Yo, when is Kendrick rapping, bro?
Virgil.
Why is this dude walking like that? Hey man, I wouldn't be a model, man.
But he is not your savior. Gold made you feel empowered, but he is not your savior. Future said get a money counter, but he is not your savior. Ron made you give his flowers, but he is not your savior. He is not your savior. Mr. Morale, give me high five. 2-time Senate code defendant, judge of my life. Backpedaler, what you say they do the cha-cha. I'ma stand on the 6'5".
Yeah. Who's this lady over here? She looks familiar. Who is she?
Fun fact, I ain't taking shit back. Like it when they pro-black, but I'm
Okay, let Remember, let's listen to Kendrick. Yo, Kendrick looks like a black Jesus. Like,
you say they do the cha-cha. I'll stand on the 6'5 from 5'5. Fun fact, I ain't taking shit back. Like you when they pro-black, but I'm more Kodak black. Tell me where the money at, ay, where the homies at. Universal call out, I can never solve that, ay. Wait a minute, Ben Aki, c'est la vie. I tell the whole truth from A to Z.
Sure. Yo, this fit is hard. You see, now we're getting to the fits that I'm more inclined to like. You get what I'm saying? Now, this right here, oh.
You real, show me that you bleed. Hello, crackers. Huh? I seen niggas arguing about who's blacker. Even blacked out screens and call it solidarity. Meditating the silence, what you wanna tell me?
Beach, are you happy for me? Benny, are you happy for me? Smile on my face, but are you happy for me? Yeah, I'm on the way, are you happy for me? Beach, are you happy for me? Benny, are you happy for me? Smile on my face, but are you happy for me? Yeah, I'm on the way, are you happy for me?
By their tongues and rap lyrics, they have to be crucified by the soul, but they won't admit it politically correct, cause I need an opinion. Niggas tight lip, fuck who dare to be different. See the Christians and the vaccine, mark of the beast. Then I caught COVID and started to question Kyrie. Will I stay organic or hurt in this bed for 2 weeks? Do you want peace? Then watch us in the street. One protest for you, 365 for me. Vladimir making nightmares. But that's how we all think. The collective conscious. Calamities on repeat.
Beach, are you happy for me? Minnie, are you happy for me? Smile on my face, but are you happy for me? Yeah, I'm on the way. Are you happy for me? Beach, are you happy for me? Minnie, are you happy for me? Smile on my face, but are you happy for me? Yeah, I'm on the way. Are you happy for me?
I find it just as difficult to love thy neighbors, especially when people got ambiguous favors, but they hearts not innocent. Everything's for the paper, the struggle for the right side of history. Independent thought is like an eternal enemy. Capitalist posing as compassion is offending me.
That's a crazy fit. Imagine if that fit works like that. That's a crazy fit.
Yeah, Tupac dead, gotta think for myself. Yeah, heroes looking for the brothers to help. I never been sophisticated, same face.
Also, I know this guy. Also, I don't know. Oh, now this lady over here. This is Naomi. Now I see her. I don't know this guy though, but he looks familiar. I think he's an actor. But this is Naomi Campbell for you.
I rubbed elbows with people that was for the people. The young community, I don't care for the public speaking. And they like to wonder what happened. Protecting my soul in the valley of Virgil. Universal shit for me to prove a celebrity do not mean integrity, fool. I'm a good man, shake your hand, very good.
Yo, this guy right here looks like Flip. Who's that guy from Cash Time? We have a guy here in SA that looks like this. Shit, who's... Damn, I forgot his name now.
72 winners, lost 10. Bottom with the flu, more than 2 wins. For sure, but add another 2. Little big man, the big man is a GT down, flipping the key stand. Bitch, never broke form. Trying to keep the balance, stand strong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Bitch, I'm attractive. Can't fuck with you no more. Fast it, bitch, I'm attractive. Can't
Yo, I'm listening to the music. I'm listening to music, but also watching the, you know, the runway. You know, so one thing that just watch my facial expression and you'll know.
I love you, girl.
Lovely, man. Like, whew, that's, I mean, not sure, like, but that's premium stuff. I mean, not and regular people, they don't wear stuff like that unless it's for unique occasions, you know, like those type of occasions, gala dinners, awards, and all this other stuff. So that type of designs, those type of designs are of course targeted, not targeted for the ordinary person out there, but are targeted for the elite, you know, for people who are in fashion or are in the arts and who goes to these like prestigious events where they just show off, I don't know, how much money they have, I guess. And I mean, it's cool. And so I get it when it comes to that. And it looks good, and I'm sure it will look great. If it would all be, if it like this, it wouldn't make sense for someone just to rock up like that in the shopping mall. It wouldn't make sense. It will make sense for someone to rock up like that, wearing that these type of clothes in a very unique and special event. So yeah, that's my take. The music was great from Kendrick. There are two joints that already like I related to immediately. They hit me hard. This one, the last one, and the one before. Yeah, the one like the one before the last one. No, not the one before the one before. The one that plays. Anyway, look, if you enjoyed my reaction to this music or to this video, to this runway fashion show by Louis Vuitton, which is Virgil, I guess, and I mean, I don't even know, I just long live Virgil, that's what he's been saying, and I believe Louis Vuitton, and the brand belongs to Virgil, so that's why look, fashion people would know. I don't know anything about it. I was here for the music. I enjoyed the fashion. This is actually my first time watching a fashion show. Think about it. This is my first time watching a fashion show, and you can see how the arts can overlap and how the arts, you know, can work together in, you know, about bringing about awareness to people who would have been not even interested to these type of events or whatever that is happening here. I wouldn't personally, but because of Kendrick, because of music, because of hip hop, that's why I'm here. And now I know who Louis Vuitton. Of course, I knew the brand, but I know who's behind the brand. The name of the person is Virgil. So shout out to Virgil, man. You're doing your thing. See you on my next video. Peace.